what's making it through.
I think it's time we figure out who's in charge around here.
The plague hearts are gone. That's huge.
Yeah.
But what do we do after that?
Now we get to the real work of rebuilding. I have a few ideas on that topic.
Drifting on the spaceway by the Beetlejuice Hotel. Mapping our constellations. Of the place I know so well. Sifting through the system for the piece that knows my name. Endlessly I list them in the master game. Welcome to my world.
Sure thing.
Nice to see you're still kicking. Catch you in a bit.
Good to hear.
Survival instinct is a powerful thing, even stronger than the undead.
see you're still kicking.
Hey, can you help me with something? Come this way.
Guess you're on point.
That place could be a great spot for our new home. That would be a sweet ride if it still works. Nothing more to see here. Feeling we'll find something good in here. Oh, check this out.
Gotta be quieter. Guys, guys. We got us a goddamn outpost! That's a lot of crap to haul around.
What's on your mind?
That shit's gonna slow me down.
What's up?
Okay, your lead.
Yeah, I'm on a roll.
Keep training, everyone. We're getting stronger all the time. This is how we reclaim this town.
Not finding much here.
Some cabron just floated by the base with an offer you should hear.
I'm heading over now.
Bad news, we got a freak here. Let me break it down. All right, try and follow me here.
Thanks.
This will be great. Trust me. Bad idea. You're the boss.
I'm not one to turn people out, but we really don't have enough space.
Don't expect to see friendly faces in this area.
Got an enemy on the field.
Shit.
Sure it's dead.
That.
whole town of infestations.
Through the 10th dimension, to the certainties beyond.
About this coalition before they show up again.
I'm riding on the space junk. It's bringing me to you. Bringing me to you.
After all that's happened with that coalition, we need to make sure we know who our friends are.